Here, Prohashka is set to go down against Alexpereira, and this is a dream fight. Well, I say this is a dream fight, but again, Jiří Prochazka is a knockout artist, Alex Pereira is a knockout artist. Jiří is pretty much reckless, he's leaving himself too open when attacking. But on the other side, Prochazka might be a guy who is going to finish you by any means necessary, and he is more well rounded. Alex Pereira threatens via dangerous kicks, via big left hook, and he might try to rock Jiří Prochazka as like in the early stages of the fight, and Volkan Ozdemir rocked him on the feet, but Prochazka has a very very strong chin, and I mean, I would pick Prochazka, but this could go either way because Pereira is very very powerful. We mustn't underestimate his brute force, so I'm gonna say the fight will not go the distance, but as a side call I'm saying Prochazka via KO, TKO, or Prochazka submission, like Prochazka ATD.